Pay attention, this is one time only. One of a kind, homie. One rhyme at a time until the front lines know me. It's one for the ages, I'm an open book. Thumb through the pages, take whatever you like. Before I ever wore nice, stole my bike out the backyard. Snuck up in the drive-in, we watched from on top of the car. Got that porn shop guitar when I turned 11 and learned that Revan is only a man. I remember when we would bump those pioneers through the pioneers, 6x9s to fix our minds and nix our times at the 5 and dimes. Working 9 to 5 just to try and survive. So we would climb and strive, knowing it was a crapshoot just to get that loot. So I would sit and listen to my favorite rap group when it was Triple Fat Goose and Patrick Ewing. That's what cats was doing, and crack was ruining cities. Mad people without work, just stuck with habits and no way to dig out dirt. It's luck we're having, we addicted to the outskirts. I watch it from a distance, determined to make a difference someday.
Someday, man. People listen, this is pieces of a man left, stealing back my childhood dreams. So every time I breathe, it is grand theft. Young days were the best, couldn't ride my bike down the Lees cause the danger of the G's, but I still crept. Hard-headed, soft behind, make a own time, take a clone of my big brother Rome. But a crybaby had to have my own way, but it never came. Scared of the ball, but not afraid of change. Went from tough skins to bugle boys to cross-colored jeans. Had my own style, but found it hard pulling queens. Way I handle women now, that makes that hard to believe. But my insecurities just makes it hard to concede to failure. I probably need to tell them that I care, but I don't trust them. I proceed to let them go. But every time I watch them leave, they take a piece of me that I say that I don't need. And that's the ebb and flow, and these ain't just words to a song. I bring murder upon anybody who touches my older sister wrong. This grown-up shit is taking long. There's things I've never given up to God. I'll probably have to someday.
Yeah, someday, dude. Let me talk, I was a black kid in the burbs, private school educated. But when it came to me, them educators hesitated, thinking their efforts in teaching me would be negated by my black skin. So they never took action, never knew. Pops taught me to read when I was 2 and by 3. Adding and subtracting were my hobbies. They thought I couldn't compete with little Sue and Bobby. Kinda little myself, still the man is trying to rob me. At 16, I was with the doc as he sifted through test results, realized I was gifted. He got kinda misty cause so many people missed it, but the damage was done. Black skin, blacklisted. So now I get paid for pushing shit around with hundreds of pounds getting lifted off the ground. And I won't make a sound, won't frown, won't complain. I won't play the victim in this game. We all struggling, trying to break them chains. Some need to lay blame just to cope with the pain. And me, I just concentrate, focus my aim to make a difference so the people will remember my name someday. Someday, 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 someday.